Hey guys, it's Casey again. So today I'm here bareface because we're gonna be doing the 5-minute makeup challenge. Yeah. If you wanna see if I fail or succeed, I don't even know. But keep on watching and we will see it together. If you want me to do any other tags or challenges, let me know down below. Thank you. All right, so my camera's dying, so I'm glad I only have 5 minutes because it's gonna be a mess. All right, my hair's out of the way. Oh my God, I'm so nervous. Okay, we are started. We're gonna start with the Mary Kay Time Wise Foundation. Oh, I need a mirror. Is anybody else nervous? I'm nervous. Shit, I can't see my timer. I don't even know how long I have. Okay, we're gonna go with concealer. I'm using the Tarte Shape Tape. Just got this in the mail a few days ago. It's going pretty well. Don't lose focus on me now, video. Don't lose focus on me now. There's a lot of background noise going on. I like apologize. So I'm just using this CoverGirl powder. Set everything. I know you can't see, but dust is flying. I'm gonna use Gimme Brow, the shade medium. It's not really doing much, but that's okay. Bronzer. Oh, that's a lot. Oh, wow. This looks terrible. Oh, wow. I'm going to record another video after this. Maybe not no more. Okay, I'm going to blush. I keep putting my blush down. Oh yeah, I'm using the NYX Ombre blush and Mauve Me. In case you're curious, I'm gonna get this look. I'm gonna be using the Makeup Revolution highlight in the shade Golden Lights. Just put that shit everywhere. Ooh. Going for a really strong look today. Ooh. Blending. It's not being done. Oh damn. You see that? Getting lipstick out. Damn it. Oh my god, I need a new lipstick. I don't have any lipstick. Oh no. What's a transition color? I'm using the Morphe 35O. Light brown shade. Okay. Okay, a different blush. Come on, dark shade. I didn't get a lipstick. I got it. I'm gonna put on a lid color.
Well,
time is up. But I have it. I thought I was making really good timing too. But no. Apparently not. Wanna go out like this? Wanna get this look?
Yeah. Nah, you got it. Alright guys, so that's it for this 5-minute makeup challenge video.
I would say that I didn't really kill it. But I tried. I gave it my all. So thank you so much for watching.
Let me know if you want to do any other fun, exciting challenge or tags. I'd be more than happy to try them out because I think they're a lot of fun.